Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we talk about 10 ways to improve gut health, and don't forget to subscribe and like and turn on the notification button. These bacteria, yeasts, and viruses, of which there are trillions, these are also called the gut microbiome or gut flora. Many microbes are beneficial for human health, and some are even essential. Others can be harmful, especially when they multiply. The complex colony of organisms that live in the gut can affect virtually every aspect of health. Researchers are only beginning to understand the gut microbiome's far-reaching effects. When the body does not have the right balance of bacteria, certain organisms can grow out of control, impacting on fungal and other infections. For example, a person who takes antibiotics may experience changes in their gut bacteria that make them more vulnerable to yeast infections. So far, research suggests that gut health may play a role in trusted source. Mental health, including depression and anxiety. Inflammation. IBS, obesity, diabetes, and metabolic syndrome. Liver health, IBD. Best foods for gut health. Plenty of nutritious foods may help promote gut health. Food groups that are especially helpful include prebiotics, which help feed good bacteria, and probiotic, which can add beneficial bacteria to the gut. In this video, we will discuss 10 scientifically supported ways to improve the gut microbiome and enhance overall health. 1. Take probiotics and eat fermented foods. Kimchi may help improve gut health. To boost the beneficial bacteria or probiotics in the gut, some people choose to take probiotic supplements. These are available in health food stores, drug stores, and online. Some research trusted source has suggested that taking probiotics can support a healthy gut microbiome and that it may prevent gut inflammation and other intestinal problems. Fermented foods are a natural source of probiotics. Consuming the following foods regularly may improve gut health. Fermented vegetables, kefir, kimchi, kombucha, miso, sauerkraut, tempeh. 2. Eat prebiotic fiber. Probiotics feed on non-digestible carbohydrates called prebiotics. This process encourages beneficial bacteria to multiply in the gut. Research from 2017 suggested that prebiotics may help probiotics become more tolerant to certain environmental conditions, including pH and temperature changes. People who want to enhance their gut health may wish to include more of the following prebiotic-rich foods in their diet. Asparagus, bananas, chicory, garlic, Jerusalem artichoke, onions, whole grains. 3. Eat less sugar and sweeteners. Eating a lot of sugar or artificial sweeteners may cause gut dysbiosis, which is an imbalance of gut microbes. In an animal suggested that the standard Western diet, which is high in sugar and fat, negatively affects the gut microbiome. In turn, this can influence the brain and behavior. Another animal study reported that the artificial sweetener aspartame increases the number of some bacterial strains that are linked with metabolic disease. Metabolic disease refers to a group of conditions that increase the risk of diabetes and heart disease. Also indicated that human use of artificial sweeteners can negatively impact blood glucose levels due to their effects on gut flora. This means that artificial sweeteners may increase blood sugar despite not actually being a sugar. 4. Reduce stress. Sleep deprivation can negatively affect gut health. Managing stress is important for many aspects of health, including gut health. Animal studies trusted source have suggested that psychological stressors can disrupt the microorganisms in the intestines, even if the stress is only short-lived. In humans, a variety of stressors can negatively affect gut health, including psychological stress, environmental stress, such as extreme heat, cold, or noise, sleep deprivation, disruption of the circadian rhythm. Some stress management techniques include meditation, deep breathing exercises, and progressive muscle relaxation. Exercising regularly, sleeping well, and eating a healthful diet can also reduce stress levels. 5. Avoid taking antibiotics unnecessarily. Although it is often necessary to take antibiotics to combat bacterial infections, overuse is a significant public health concern that can lead to antibiotic resistance. Antibiotics are also damaging trusted source to the gut microbiota and immunity, with some source reporting that even 6 months after their use, the gut still lacks several species of beneficial bacteria. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, trusted source, doctors in the United States prescribe around 30% of antibiotics unnecessarily. As a result, the CDC recommend that people discuss antibiotics and alternative options with their doctor before use. Advertisement. Try one daily probiotic from Revly by Amazon. Defend your digestive health with high-quality daily probiotics at a low price. One daily probiotic capsules from Revly by Amazon offer an affordable way to do some good for your gut. 6. Exercise regularly. Regularly exercising contributes to good heart health and weight loss or weight maintenance. It may also improve gut health, which may, in turn, help control obesity. Working out may increase species diversity. A 2014 study found that athletes had a larger variety of gut flora than non-athletes. However, the athletes also ate a different diet to the control group, which could account for the differences in their microbiomes. The physical activity guidelines for Americans recommend that adults engage in at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise each week, along with muscle strengthening activities on 2 or more days each week. 7. Get enough sleep. Getting enough good quality sleep can improve mood, cognition, and gut health. A 2014 animal indicated that irregular sleep habits and disturbed sleep can have negative outcomes for the gut flora, which may increase the risk of inflammatory conditions. Establish healthful sleep habits by going to bed and getting up at the same time each day. Adults should get at least 7 hours trusted source of sleep per night. 8. Use different cleaning products. Just as antibiotics can disrupt the gut microbiota, so too can disinfecting cleaning products, according to the results of one study. The 2018 research trusted source analyzed the gut flora of over 700 infants ages 3 to 4 months. The researchers found that those who lived in homes where people used disinfectant cleaning products at least weekly were twice as likely to have higher levels of lactobacillus gut microbes, a type associated type 2 diabetes and obesity. At age 3, these infants had a higher body mass index, BMI, than children without exposure to such high levels of disinfectants. 9. Avoid smoking. Smoking affects gut health as well as the health of the heart and lungs. It also greatly increases the risk of cancer. A 2018 review over a 16-year period found that smoking alters the intestinal flora by increasing potentially harmful microorganisms and decreasing the levels of beneficial ones. These effects may increase the risk of intestinal and systemic conditions such as inflammatory bowel disease, IBD. 10. Eat a vegetarian diet. By eating a vegetarian diet, a person may improve their gut health. Studies have a significant difference between the gut microbiomes of vegetarians and those of people who eat meat. A vegetarian diet may improve gut health due to the high levels of prebiotic fiber it contains. For example, in one small, people with obesity followed a strict vegetarian diet that eliminated all animal products, including meat, dairy, and eggs, for 1 month. At the end of the study, the participants had lower levels of gut inflammation due to the altered types of gut microbes. They had also lost weight. Conclusion: maintaining a healthy gut contributes to better overall health and immune function. By making appropriate lifestyle and dietary changes, people can alter the diversity and number of microbes in their gut for the better. Positive changes a person can make include taking probiotics, following a fiber-rich vegetarian diet, and avoiding the unnecessary use of antibiotics and disinfectants. Other simple lifestyle changes a person can make include getting enough sleep and exercising regularly. However, a person should talk to their doctor before making any drastic changes to their diet. This is because for some people, such as those with irritable bowel syndrome or other medical conditions, probiotics and fiber-rich or vegetarian diets may not be helpful. That's it for today's video. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights. Be sure to hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. We also encourage you to leave a comment below sharing your thoughts and suggestions for future topics. Thanks for watching.